just looking at them there, I went to the side.
So 60 years ago today, this engine, the Earl, returned from Oswestry Works to the Welshpool Llanfair Railway and started our journey into preservation. So the engine has come back from overhaul at the Aberystwyth Works of the Vale of Rheidol Railway. We thank them for presenting this engine in what is an immaculate condition. So the engine appears here alongside its sister engine, the Countess, appears in Great Western livery for the first time in 80 years. So the restoration has only been possible due to the support of our members and our donors to raise the necessary money, £350,000, for the overhaul of the engine. And we also thank the dedication of our volunteers in making this possible. The engine will be in service for the remainder of this year, hauling our trains in the beautiful Banwi Valley. And we hope that you will come and join us for a memorable experience.